Exorcism by your priest, the only way that I can sleep.